won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel, right?
Structural readouts indicate that we are perfectly secure, sir.
Oh, good.
In fact, my analysis indicates that...
You should open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Hit it. BD-1, over here. Hey, BD, a little help?
Sorry, Rick.
I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark?
Yeah, my friends over here thinking, because we went to go eat earlier, and they're like, oh man, Justin's in trouble, he hasn't been texting us back. But freaking, I'm over here. I'm over here playing Star Wars. Anyway. Pretty funny. In the doghouse. What is that? I don't know. Me and my girl right now, we got a pretty cool thing
okay.
Going on.
This is high.
Like, no problems. She can do what she wants. I can do what I want. You know, if I go get some stuff with my friends, no big deal. But then, you know, we also, like, know her, so. It's pretty cool. Life is,
long way down.
Pretty good right now.
Come so far.
Goodness gracious. When the hell did we get all the way up here?
We go.
Parents later to Costco to go set up the membership.
Oh, what a view.
I think we'll get food for Kim.
Deflect it, Shanna.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Boat, what's he up to? Crazy goon? Oh, wait. So, is this an elevator? What's someone? Where? What's the shortcut? fool. Oh, there's that elevator all the way on the bottom with the freaking, the droids were fighting the monsters. Or aliens, whatever. I think. Where am I? Oh, okay. Cool. My ears itchy. What we got cooking. I guess Bo's gonna be there. I don't know what the hell he probably just freaking flew all the way up here. Got that little jetpack cooking. See, I wonder if I would have fallen. Who would have slid off?
For the high altitude.
Oh, all right, well,
let's go.
Yeah, scan that shit, BD.
I'm looking.
Oh, maybe over there. Maybe. Alright.
Show this to Z.
Looking at it the wrong way.
Try to get eyes on Dash.
Roger that.
Raiders already tore through here. From the other side. To it.
Over soon.
MBD.
It's locked.
Easy, brother. Save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Let's try again. Thanks, BD. Hang on.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders!
Just a pawn?
Yeah. I hope to have that. We'll possess till next week.
No!
Right. Man, I'm basically freaking invincible at this point. Yeah, you know, BD's the homie. The little homie.
Oh,
magic of my time. The perfect waking Jedi. Dagon Gera chose to end your pathetic little life.
Your master chose poorly.
It'll be over soon.
Hello, Mom?
I'm going to Count Taco. Do you want something?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Alright. Bye. Alright, just my mom's calling. Asking if I wanted some food.
I live for this! Understand? You got this!
Hey, buddy.
The guard won't break. He's dancing.
Throwing everything he has at us, huh?
All right, come on. Where to go? Where to go? Oh, duh. Bam. Down there, maybe.
Oh, there's our man.
Oh, sizzle sizzle.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. You got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional. He's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body.
Alright, man, where the hell do we gotta go?
Snap. this place. Incredible. Just incredible.
Just didn't put it high enough. Duh.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've had.
Nobody's perfect. We're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this. Hope we're not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, let's pick up the pace.
No. Got too ambitious. Close to the end, so I probably should get some skills. What the hell is this? Nope. Confusion. Let's see, let's see. Oh, those guys? What about this one? Yeah, that's what I need.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
A little bit. No, that's still kind of funky.
Blessed!
so buggy right now.
Guess we found the party.
It's fine. I'm fine. Oh, he did.
I've lost count. It won't open.
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
It's sealed.
Get out the way.
Hey,
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
I saw that Guardians of the Galaxy movie the other day. Goodness gracious. It was a beautiful movie, but very sad at the same time.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
It's up ahead over there that way. What is over here? Be too freaking easy. I'm gonna have all the shenanigans. I'm not even... close. That must have been. So we open the little hatch.
Yes.
The main story, get out of me. Got to whoop all these fools' ass.
Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Revis is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure.
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanlor beckons.
Okay, I'm gonna freaking snap, my boy.
Focus on the fence!
Stop!
Hey, BD-1!
Your demise is inevitable. You're still chained by the past. That she betrayed me! Save you. Just a dog. You're terrified. Try again. You reek of fear.